me, matey. Here be the internet pirate, with all the latest booty for you. Ha! We have the latest movies for your viewing pleasure. We have Aliens vs. Predator vs. the Muppets. Half off.
I think they made a bacon sandwich out of Miss Piggy.
I'm caught. But not as much as you'll be if you don't get GTA 5 Baghdad. The only game to be officially licensed, endorsed, and supplied entirely by the US government. All the agencies are using it as mock simulations. You should see the CIA drivers on that one. Or of course, I've got something that might be more appropriate for different gamers. I've got the latest version of The Sims. The Sims White House. You can be your own dick. Chaney, that is. And push round Bush, or you can even get him and his little dog too. And of course, for an extra $49.95, we can even throw in the rather saucy version for Clinton's era. Interns. All modded. All selling cigars. Is your porn getting old and stale? Well, we've got something else to add to your collection. Golden Girls Gone Wild Volume 3! I haven't seen anything scarier in my life. How else do you think I lost the sight in this eye? And coming to you directly from Paris Hilton's telephone, after someone hacked it, is The Ring 2. Is a tape of Charles and Camilla, their honeymoon. In 7 days, you'll wish you had been dead. Stephen Dorff, that wonderful chap, fantastic actor, or at least he is with Pamela Anderson in their latest video, I'll get to that later, is reprising the role of Ernest in Ernest Goes to Iraq. See what wacky adventures he gets up to as he tries to escape from the latest American torture units, or even the latest Iraq bombers. I'm sure we'll all be surprised at how explosive a hit this will be over summer. And of course, we have the latest release, Ferris Bueller's Day In! 10 years on, he's still at home, still mooching, and still doing absolutely f*** all.
Mr. Bueller, it's your old pal Artie from porn.net. Just inquiring about when you're gonna pay us back the $10,000 you owe us!
Who is it?
Yeah, Ferris. It's Artie.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't come to the door right now.
What do you mean you can't come to the friggin' door right now? Get your ass out here now, boy!
I'm afraid that in my weakened condition, I could take a nasty spill down the stairs and subject myself to further school absences. Who is it?
Goddamn, you know who it is, boy! Now open this goddamn door now!
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't come to the door
now.
Boy,
you got some automated fancy message machine going on. It's not gonna fool me, boy. I'm gonna go around the side and if I see that dog of yours, I'm gonna shoot him! You hear me, boy?
Thank you for stopping by. Have a nice day.
Your dog's going down.